or sign up for the Blues Society, the lovely ladies in the back will be happy to help you. And without any further ado, let's please welcome Doug Deming and the Jewel Tones.
Thank you. bases out there. Let me tell you. Now, before we go any further, how about it for those rambling months? Didn't they sound great? Come on, give it to them, please, won't you? I'll tell you what, beautiful, beautiful. That's a big sound. That's tough. That's a tough sound to follow with all those horns. I'll tell you, those guys sound great. Guys and gals, by the way. A beautiful group. We enjoy it. Thank you, guys. Nice bunch of musicians. Well, we are glad to be with you right here, ladies and gentlemen. It's a beautiful Sunday night. We're ready to have a little bit of fun. Come on, how about it for these fellas? They came along here to play for you. They already sound great, don't they? That's that humble on the drums and the harmonica at the same time. That's something else. Come on, man. Come on, give it up for the folks in the Blues Society making this happen. I see you got all kinds of great music coming up. If you're not a member, I'm guessing you probably are because you're here, but if you're not a member, check them out. Make sure you become a member. It's a very, very, it's a very important thing to keep this music alive, and that's no better way to do it than to get into the Blues Society. Speaking of great music, I saw on the poster you got our good friend Josh Miller here next month. Don't miss that show now. And remember, when he's up here doing his thing, I want you to wait between songs, and I want you to come up to the edge of the stage and pull on his pant leg and say, hey, Josh, Doug and the fella said, hey, will you do that for me, please?
Yes!
We don't get to see him much. He's our good pal. That's a great man right there, too.
Yeah.
CD on the Mighty Tiger label. This tune's off the same record. This one's called Baby, You Got No Sense.
Getting thin. You'll never find a woman with this awful mess you're in. No
country girl and make her your wife. Don't say it. Something else, isn't it? Little Walter music. Oh, baby, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. go home now, baby. It's only 7:45.
Baby. Thank you.
sound.
Thank you.
It may seem funny, honey, as funny as can be. But if we have any children, you know I want them all to look like me. It's a small and mighty crowd. Yeah. We got some real good music fans. I'll tell you what, you know, it means a lot to us that, you know, it's a school night and kind of rainy out there and hot and muggy. You guys peeled yourself off the couch and came out here tonight to hang with us, and we appreciate that. Thank you. All those other folks that stayed home and watched The Simpsons and Family Guy, well, you know, you can stream that later. Right? So I just want to let you know how much we appreciate you guys for making it. I know we're hoping to see a few more of your friends out there, but you know what? Tell them you had a great time, and next time we come through, we'll hope to see them too. Please. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. And ladies and gentlemen, the fellas are sounding extra good, aren't they? They keep coming along way to play for it. I'll tell you what, they are. Great kicking. My man, Andrew Dorman on the upright and Fender bass. Come on, give it to him. That's Zach Pomerlo doing double duty back there. Zach of all trades, we call him, ladies and gentlemen. Drums and harmonica. Give it to him.
All right.
I don't know. Let's do this one. We'll do this one for all the folks that didn't come tonight. This one's called I'll Be Glad When You're Dead, You Rascal.
No, don't tell him that. One, two.
Thank you. That's one you can find on our most recent CD. It's an oldie. We didn't write that one. I wish we did. Well, I wrote a couple verses anyway. I'll put your own little spin on it, right? Speaking of original numbers, this next one's called Baby, You've Been Acting Crazy. Kind of a true story.
You go your way, I go mine. You're acting crazy, baby, drive me out of my mind. It's too late, it's too late to apologize. Too late to apologize.
tune right there. I'm about to come on the exact one more time, blowing that harmonica. That's all right. Change gears for you a little bit here. Before we run out of time, let me tell you.
Time flies when you're having fun, you dig?
Yeah.
Recent record. By the way, you know, I always forget to mention, we do have CDs tonight. If you like what you hear and want to take some music home with you, you can check us after the show here, and I'll show you the records we got. We definitely got this one. This is our most recent, appropriately titled, It's a Complicated Mess.
Yeah.
folks. Thank you very, very much. That, like I said, that's the title track to our most recent CD. We hope you enjoyed that one. All right, this one's called Lucky Charm. This one's off our third record. My man, Zach's got it. What do you say, Zach? Tears. I'm gonna hold you, make you smile. I'm gonna Thank you very, very much. So that's going off that third CD. I'm going to do the title track on that one for you. This one's called Baby, What's It Gonna Take?
I woke into my fingers.
Four. The way I can love you, satisfy your soul.
Here's one off our most recent CD. We hope you dig it. we'll see you soon. Good night, everybody. Good night. Good night, everybody. Thank you very much. Take care.